Are you set to go? Best of luck to you.
We can handle this.
I saw everything, Claude. You've really made it to the finals.
I can barely believe it myself.
You've been impressive throughout the entire tournament, Claude. You've gotten so much stronger.
There's something I need to ask, though.
Yeah?
Is Dias still in it?
The smoke has cleared! It's time for the second semi-final match! And what a match it is! Fighters against each other, and fate will allow only one of them to survive! Dias Black has dominated every match so far! Can Grand LaRosse put a stop to his mad rush? Here they come!
I just need a minute to finish this.
Air Flash! Air Flash! Air Flash! Chaos Sword! Ha!
That was a waste of time.
It's all over! We have our second finalist! Ladies and gentlemen, your winner of the second match, Dias Black!
He's still in it.
Dias is simply overwhelming. It'd be strange if he didn't make it this far.
You don't have to tell me, that's for sure. Even I can see how strong he is.
Claude, you didn't lose your nerve after seeing that match, did you?
It's not that. Seeing how strong he is just makes me want to put everything I've got into this battle.
Yeah, you're right, Claude.
Sorry to bother you. Since the final match is about to begin, I'll need you to be over in the waiting room.
Sure.
Claude!
Claude!
You can do it!
Hang in there!
Well, this is it. Have you got all your equipment sorted out? All set to go? All set to go?
You've kept your side of the promise.
Promise?
Oh, didn't Reyna tell you about it?
Wait, what promise?
It's so amusing how irritated you get whenever Reyna's name comes up. This battle's for keeps, though. We're in the arena, Claude. I'm not gonna give you an inch.
Expect the same from me. We can handle this.
Air Slash! Ha! Meteor! Chaos Ball! Sword! Shit! Chaos Sword! Chaos Sword!
Meteor!
Chaos Sword! Shit! Air Slash!
Ha! Meteor!
Chaos Ball! Sword! Ha! Wow!
Done for.
Chaos Sword!
Meteor!
Chaos Sword!
No.
Oh.
It's over! It's all over! We have a new champion! The winner and new champion of the LaCour Armory Contest, DS Black! Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the King of the Tournament!
He was almost there! Claude!
Wait! The tournament! What happened to the finals?
It's already over, Claude.
It's over? So I...
I'm sorry. You almost won, but he beat you at the very end.
Oh! Funny, I don't remember any of that. Diaz!
I don't think you're in any shape to talk like that to me, but I'll just ignore it for now.
What do you want?
I thought I'd come over to thank you.
Thank me?
You were better than I ever expected. I haven't had to put 100% into a fight in ages.
Me?
Don't get the wrong idea. It wasn't a compliment.
What?
You try not to spoil him either, Reyna. It'll be better for him if you keep him on a long leash.
What are you talking about, Diaz?
That's all I wanted to say. I need to get going.
Diaz?
What?
Will I see you again?
Certainly, if the time comes.
We should leave too.
Are you okay to leave?
I'm still feeling a little lightheaded, but that's all. Must have been out for a while.
Oh, that! Well, Reyna was casting all these spells on you the whole time without you knowing it.
Really?
Yeah.
Thank you. Now then, why don't we take some of that energy and focus it on the Sorcery Globe investigation?
The first thing to do is to go to Linga and get that book of ours deciphered.
All right, Linga's our next stop then.
Oh, but before we leave, we need to go claim your second place prize.
Oh, there was a second place prize? I didn't know that.
Claude?
Sorry.
Oh, Reyna!
Hey, it's you, Reyna!
Who are these people, Reyna?
This man forged the sword Diaz used in the tournament.
Diaz's sword?
You there! You fought in the tournament, didn't you?
Yes, sir.
Actually, Claude was the one with Diaz in the final match.
Of course, of course! I watched the whole thing. That was a very close fight. It could have gone either way in the end.
Oh, I wasn't anywhere near that.
Diaz had nothing but good things to say about your sword fighting, you know. Said he's looking forward to seeing you mature.
He said that?
In fact, he told me to give you something if I happened to run into you afterwards.
You're giving this to me?
That's another one of the swords I've made. He said it'd be a good fit for your size.
Diaz said that?
That guy's pretty shy, isn't he?
It'd be a lot easier if he just told you all of this himself.
So, does this mean he sees me as some kind of rival then?
That's how you do it. Oh no! And that's how you do it. Very nice. And that's how you do it. Oh no! And that's how you do it. Very nice. And that's how you do it. Very nice. And that's how you do it. Oh no! And that's how you do it. Very nice. And that's how you do it. Oh no! And that's how you do it. Very nice. And that's how you do it. And that's how you do it. Oh no! And that's how you do it. Very nice. And that's how you do it. Oh no! And that's how you do it. Very nice.
Let's make sure everything's squared away. First off, we're heading for Linga, right?
Yep. We need to find someone who can read the ancient text for us.
With some luck, it should give us some sort of clue behind the origin of the sorcery globe.
Yeah, that too. The town's located more or less south of Lacour, if I recall correctly.
Sounds good. Let's go. Here goes! What? You're kidding me!
And that's how you do it.
Oh no!
And that's how you do it.
Oh no!
And that's how you do it.
Oh no!
And that's how you do it. And that's how you do it.
Oh no!
And that's how you do it. Very nice. And that's how you do it. Very nice. And that's how you do it.
Oh
And that's how you do it.
Oh, no!
And that's how you do it. And that's how you do it.
Oh, no!
And you would be?
Pardon me. We've come here in search of a linguist.
You'd like to meet the professor? Do you have an appointment?
An appointment?
I'm sorry, people, but the professor is a very busy man. If you don't have an appointment, then I'm afraid he doesn't have the time to see you.
Well, can we make an appointment? We really need to see you.
Well, I don't have any openings available until about a month from now.
A month?
Yes, a month. I'll see you then.
Oh, brother. Next month?
He had to be screwing with us. We can't wait that long, can we?
No. That's why we've got to figure out a way to get in contact with him.
Do you think the linguist would have any acquaintances elsewhere in town?
Like who, for example?
Well, like friends, or maybe people who work at the shops he visits.
You know anyone like that, Priestess?
I'm not all that close with Keith. Oh, wait. If something needs fixing, you gotta visit the pharmacy, right? The pharmacy? Yeah, whenever anyone needs help, they go talk to this guy, Bowman. He's a pharmacist.
Let's go see him then.
Hello, hello. Your stomach bothering you?
No, that's not the problem we're here for.
Do you know the linguist who lives next to the campus store?
Oh, you mean Keith?
It's very important that we talk to that man.
Do you know how we can meet him without an appointment?
Well, he's been swamped with requests to decipher old books and scrolls lately, that much I know. Unless it's something really, really important, I doubt there's any way to jump the line.
We need him to read an ancient text we found inside Cross Cave. Would that work?
From Cross Cave?
Well, that's a whole different story then.
We can't wait a month for this. If you happen to know Keith at all, would you be able to arrange something?
You're telling me you found this scroll inside Cross Cave. You know that's hard to believe based on what I know about the cave, right?
We have the evidence right here, if that's what you're asking.
Evidence, shmevidence. You could fabricate something like that easy. Not that I'm saying you're lying, mind you.
Just tell us how we can convince you.
If you're strong enough to traverse Cross Cave, then going through Linga's sacred grounds shouldn't be a problem for you.
Linga's sacred grounds?
Yep, a place revered by pharmacists for its bounty of medicinal plants. Located right next to town, you know? It still hasn't fully been explored, though. There are still all kinds of undiscovered herbs inside, no doubt.
So you want us to go in there?
Oh, this is no field trip. It may be a sacred ground, but deep inside exists a place known as the Door to Another World. It's a dangerous place, and it's lousy with monsters. If you aren't ready for it, you could pay with your life.
But you'll believe our story if we go and fetch some herbs for you?
Maybe. If the Cross Cave didn't kill you, then finding me an undiscovered herb would probably convince me.
An undiscovered herb? Are you serious?
Oh, that shouldn't make you break a sweat, Mr. I went to Cross Cave. Come on, off you go then.
This must be the kind of herb Bowman was talking about. Sweet! Now we can finally get a chance to talk to Keith!
Are you sure about that? I'm pretty sure I saw this in the shop in Selva, and even in Arlia.
Be careful, everyone!
This looks difficult.
Don't let your guard down!
Ha! Rocket! Punch!
Yeah! Yeah!
Meteor! Ah! Oh!
Missed!
Ah! Yeah! Ah!
Rocket!
Energy! Punch! Arrow!
Ah!
Meteor!
Meteor!
Meteor! Pull!
they were easier than I thought.
Too weak. This looks difficult.
Man, this looks rough. Holy moly! Delay!
We'd best brace ourselves.
Don't let your guard down!
Delay!
Reyna!
I can't believe it!
Starlight!
Laser beams! Rocket! No.
This is tough!
Whoa, now what? Holy moly!
Piercing blades!
This looks difficult.
Oh, I hate this. Holy moly! Energy arrow!
Ha! Ha!
No, mother! Rocket punch!
Ha!
Rocket
ha!
Safe.
Excellent!
I'm quite happy with this.
Oh no!
Careful now!
Meteor!
Twin Crush!
Meteor!
Yeah, oh! Arrow!
Twin Thrust!
Take this! Ah! Meteor!
Twin Thrust!
How'd
that one feel?
Whoa! This is bad.
I'll need to do my best.
Meteor!
Twin Thrust!
Laser beams!
Yeah!
Yeah! Energy arrow!
Meteor!
Boom! Twin Thrust!
Deep mist!
Ha! Piercing
Energy
flames!
Arrow!
Not
that's how you do it.
This is bad.
This looks a bit formidable.
Twin Thrust!
Yeah! Yeah!
Meteor! Pull!
Delay!
Piercing Flame!
Meteor!
Delay!
Palm!
Not
that
too
was
yet.
Tough! Yes!
Thank you.